In his homily at Casa Santa Marta, Pope Francis spoke about prayer. He asked Christians at this time of preparation for Easter not to be afraid, to pray to God with courage. He said go face to face and don't be lukewarm. The Pope also said sincere prayer is always heard by Jesus, the great intercessor for people before God the Father. The morning mass was attended by the President of Italy, Sergio Mattarella, who then greeted Pope Francis privately.